It's a Psychobilly freakout!
Do you want it? first, a satanic verse. The Halloween dance versus goodnight nurse. Then you take a ride in the back of a hearse. Here I go.
I was sitting in the thirsty devil, one sheet hung to the wind, when the back wing doors creaked open and a stranger sauntered in. He moved his head from side to side and glared with a sunken eye. I heard the spin of a rusty spur as he shook off the dreary night. He lowered his hat and checked his gun and headed toward the bar. He walked on up beside me, I knew he'd traveled far. In a voice as thick as mud, he looked at the keep and said, one shot of whiskey for myself, and one for my new friend. The patrons whispered hushed hello, they seemed to be afraid, as if Ted stood right up and walked out of its grave. His face was shallow and dirty, his skin like leather hide. Sure spoke like any man, but something wasn't right. So I twisted on my stool and turned to him and said, thanks, sir, but just the same, I'm chasing worms instead. He growled and shoved the drink my way, his eyes as cold as death. I picked the drink, she knocked him back. Hell straw against my thin, but swallow hard I had to do when the story he began. His lips curled back and words came forth, starting up the tale, and every face inside that bar, it turned a shade of pale. My name is Stanton Creed, and I died 3 years before. I shot a man to steal his drink, at least that's what they hung me for. Now I'm cursed to walk the earth and challenge every night a man to match me drink for drink. Oh, bye. The bullet died. Back on over towards school. I love a drink like any man, but that's a losing game. To drink or draw against the dead would only be insane. Stand free, he tipped his hat and laughed a wicked laugh. You see, the Lord cursed my soul for killing that poor man. There ain't no choice, so you must try to match me shot for shot. If you win, then you'll go free, and I can finally.
Ain't no man that I can't beat, be him live or dead. So into the morning, I'm matched him ounce for ounce, till Stan Free fell over and a winner was announced.
Now he rests in his pine box and I still walk the streets, but I don't forget the night when Dad had chosen me. There ain't no fancy moral to go with this, I fear, unless you aim to kill a man
and dream down his last meal.
Nobody would say, and even in death I loathe the light of the day, ready to meet my hell. It was midnight when my funeral was held on that Black Sunday. No mourners were present as if I really cared, and I guess I can see why they all were so scared. I was laid in the crypt and shunned, 'cause the earth couldn't bury all the sins that I'd done on that Black Sunday. I can see why they didn't see it coming anyway. As soon as the funeral's over, I return from the grave, and people will always know and fear my name. Yeah, as long as there is life, I will be out there to me. Quite the opposite, most would say, and even before death I loathed the light of the day. Ready I submitted to my hell. By midnight I was reborn to the sound of the knell of that Black Sunday. Centuries later, a cold and dark November night, no light comes from the starless sky. The grave lies empty once again, like it has done so many times since. I don't know when. It's another Black Sunday. I can see why they didn't see it coming anyway. Every night until the end of time, return from grave, and people will always know and be my name. Yeah, as long as there is life, I will be out there to me. For we'll be out there to make. Yeah, I can see why they didn't see you coming in the way. Every night until the end of time, return from grave, and people will always know and be my name. Yeah, as long as there is life, for we'll be out there to make.
Yeah. Broke out them voodoo glow skulls. You told me you were doing.
Praise the Lord.
Once a year. Once a year, we'd go out to the just range and recall.
I'm from California.
Yeah, that was it.
Oh, they're still playing? Shit.
Hell yeah, that's what we show up for. That was hella fun. Definitely.
Yep. We're trying to figure out. We got. Yeah. We're trying to figure out. This is a pretty, low turnout, really, compared to.
Show.
Yeah, you usually get like a much bigger crowd than this. No, it's like, I'm not complaining or anything.
The only thing we could think of is that which movie was released tonight?
Endgame's coming out in a lot of the world.
And Endgame's coming out tomorrow.
They do previews. The night before.
No, they don't do yeah, Wednesday previews anymore. They were doing that for a while.
It's your boyfriend's
fault. But now they
fault.
Just do Thursday previews.
It's your boyfriend's fault.
At least in the U.S. The U.K. might be different.
No, it was a grand old time. I liked it.
Yeah, we had a blast.
Yeah, it was awesome.
Way pretty. Have a good night, Rio.
Sorry, I'm gonna go get my 5-point-something hours of sleep. I see y'all later. See ya.
Hell yeah.
I miss most of it because...
And he's gone.
Oops. I forgot to set my alarm, and then I felt I overslept. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, I thought he just wasn't talking.
Son of a bitch.
Oops. You've been muted the entire...
I have literally been sat in Wiz's ear just making noises while he was on his typing on the computer. I was like, I wonder why he wasn't fucking reacting. Fucking my bastard. Jesus. Yeah. I know. You think they go like, hello?
What you should have next to the menu icon on your wrist here is a little light. When you look at it, it lights up when you're talking.
Yep. Yeah, test, yeah, test. Just a little flasher. My little badge. Oh,
here's my couch.
Yeah, my fuck shit itself, Rue. My network switch decided to go tonight, so it just went bang. So I'm just gonna rig it up tomorrow. Oh, I know. At least it was towards the end.
Well, thank you very much. Oh, absolutely.
Thank you, Rue.
I needed a respite from the day to day, or rather the month. We'll go with the month because it's been a ride. Oh yeah.
Give me some, Rue. Give me some. Oh, don't be silly, Christ. I don't give a shit. I've got to show my support somehow, and if it's lack of sleep and sleep debt, then that's the way it is, isn't it? Right, see you all tomorrow night, I spat.
Tomorrow night.
See you later, Scott.
See you. Fucking get out of this.
Oh, it's just a point. Something like that. Whoa.
There's particles, though. There we go. Much better, yeah.
That's really cool.
I like how you open the church up for the visual effects, too. Huh. That's pretty cool. It complements the whole thing, too. Hmm. Oh, yeah. Oh, for sure. Okay. Hey, you explored, you know? You've, went out of your comfort zone.
I'm gonna head off and get some food, so I'll see y'all.
Okay.
Great show, Rue. I'll see you later.
Take care.
See you, Diamond.
Thank you very much.
See you, Waffle.
Thanks, Rue.
What you say?
Oh, boy. I've been trying to get my mom's car smog, and I had my head in the ceiling of a portable unit at an elementary or high school the other week, back and forth. Yeah. And my AC in my garage is leaking again, so go take a third of my equipment out of the side garage and go find somewhere for it. It's like, fuck. Well, so what really killed me is I've been trying to get my mom's car smog for the last, like, month now, and so replace the battery because it's been sitting all winter, drive it around, whatever, go to the smog place. Passes, except for there's a $20 part on the top of the engine cover that there's crankcase recirculation, so fuck it, replace that, come back a week later. And they got some fuckwits there that are now fucking with the car, and they don't know what they're doing, and they put it into a protection mode. And of course they know that they won't cop to it, and they know that the only way to fix it is to clear the codes, and then they can't smog it. So I was like, okay, fuck you guys, you know, you're unprofessional, you're insulting me, you're assholes, you're fucking with my car. So get out of there, fucking clear. Disconnect the battery, clear the codes, go drive it around again for 50 miles, take it to a shop where people actually know what they're doing, and now it's totally road legal. And not that car's going to get pulled over, but, like, fuck. And then I come back to my garage being flooded, so, you know, that's kind of the week I've had. Just amazing. Just absolutely phenomenal. So there's the rant. That's all. You don't have to go home, you can't. I'll come with you. All right, there you go.
Thanks.
Bye, Rue.